This video highlights the 2021 MIPS final score preview period. The final score preview period is a new phase of MIPS performance feedback that provides clinicians with the opportunity to preview their final score prior to the release of payment adjustment information. As a reminder, your 2021 final score is what will determine your 2023 MIPS payment adjustment. During the final score preview period, performance feedback will display data associated with the highest final score that could be attributed to the clinician, group, or APM entity, and all the data required to calculate final scores, which includes performance category level scores and weights, bonus points, measure level performance data and scores, activity level scores. Final score preview won't include payment adjustment information or patient level reports. The purpose of the MIPS final score preview period is to provide more transparent communication and improve the feedback process based on experiences from prior performance years. We want to make sure your final scores are as accurate as possible and that we identify any potential issues before we calculate payment adjustments. We encourage you to sign in and preview final scores now and to contact the QPP Service Center with questions or concerns. Sign in to the QPP website. From your home screen, you can click Preview Final Score. At this point, you'll be prompted to acknowledge that this is a preview of your final score, that scores can change during this period, and that your final score and payment adjustment should be available in August. Check the box next to Yes, I Agree, and then OK. You'll see a banner throughout the experience reminding you that this is the final score preview period. And to contact the QPP Service Center if you believe there's an error with your feedback or final score. Click the link for contact information. From here, the final score preview experience should be familiar to those who have accessed performance feedback in previous years. In this video, we'll briefly review the workflow for a practice representative. As a reminder, in our systems, a practice is identified as a single taxpayer identification number, or TIN. A practice representative can preview the final score assigned to the group, if they report it as a group, and to the individual clinicians in the group. As you navigate to your organization, you'll be able to preview your final score and the reporting framework associated with your final score. Either traditional MIPS or the APM Performance Pathway, or APP, and view a message that your payment adjustment will be available later this summer. Once you click View Practice Details, you can access group feedback if you report it as a group, or feedback for the individual clinicians in the practice. Clicking View Group Feedback will allow you to see more details about the group's final score available for preview. You can see the performance category and have the ability to view the details of each performance category. We encourage you to sign in now and preview your final score and contact the QPP Service Center with questions or concerns. Please review the 2021 Final Score Preview FAQs resource on the QPP Resource Library for more information about the MIPS Final Score Preview period. Please review the 2021 Traditional MIPS Scoring Guide and the 2021 APP Scoring Guide for more information about MIPS scoring policies for the 2021 performance year.